Hey, Max. How you doing?
Oh, hi, Mr. Jefferson. I'm okay. And this is my friend, Chloe.
Yo.
Chloe? Why isn't somebody as cool as you going to Blackwell?
I was way too cool for this school. It's a long story. In actual files here.
I can imagine. Max, are you sure that you're all right?
It's weird just being on campus like everything's normal.
I know. Lame as it sounds, life has to go on.
I think there's too much going on in my life.
On that note, Blackwell duty calls. Remember, I'm going to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes contest tonight at the party. So I hope you'll be there to celebrate. Even though I'm sorry you didn't enter a photo. I understand your reasons. You can't force an artist to work.
I feel like a total loser, but it's been a hard week to focus. No pun intended.
I'm proud of you for caring so much about a troubled friend. And I take hope in the fact that you have plenty of time to find your way. Just get in the habit of putting your work out there.
Thanks, Mr. Jefferson. I'll definitely be there tonight.
Me too. I'll be Max's date. You better dance with us at least once.
Nobody should have to see me dance. Plus, you don't want to watch the old hipster trying to keep up with the kids. I have some pride. Be seeing you.
Yes, you will. Hot for teacher.
Gross! You're out of control.
Not yet. Just wait until the rager tonight.
Shut up.
Don't be jealous because Mark Jefferson thinks I'm cool.
I am so ignoring you.
Fine. Since I'm here, I'll see if I can get some dirt from Justin. I haven't talked to him in a while.
Now that is a great plan. Let's see if I can find out where Nathan is.
Cuckoo. Come on, Mozambique.
Justin, it's been so long since I've seen you.
Because you're way too cool for
Chloe
us.
Chloe fits in so easy with Justin.
Shit going on, man.
Try going to Blackwell. Insane.
Ein bisschen komischer Typ, ne?
Good thing I didn't let Chloe take that money from Principal Wells.
Wieso? Wegen der Upgrades? Okay.
True that. Okay, I have to bounce. Come hang with us at the park
sometime. My sweet Kate.
Had to clear away another batch of dead birds today. Sad.
Makes me mad. Climate
Hallo.
Change isn't real my ass.
I think everything is changing here.
As a scientist, I'm fascinated. As Michelle...
How are you doing, Max? Been a tough week. I know.
Yes, it has, Samuel. How are you?
Sad and confused, like everybody else in Arcadia Bay. You look like you have a lot of questions, too.
More questions than answers.
Samuel is always here to talk.
Do you ever talk with David Mattson?
He talks to me. I listen.
That's how David operates.
He sees things, not people. But I think he sees you, Max.
Why do you say that?
Because you both see with cameras.
I think you have better vision than both of us.
No, Max. I just look at everything from a different angle.
Blackwell is so sad and quiet since Kate isn't here anymore.
Yes. You can tell that the campus is different now. And you reached out to her when everybody turned away.
Samuel, you're the eyes of Blackwell. Did you know Kate was being bullied?
Most everyone makes fun of me. But Samuel warned them about Kate. I hate bullies, Max.
I believe you.
Kate just needed some more helpful spirits like her friend Max. I hope she finds them now.
Have you seen Nathan Prescott around?
That would be hard since he was suspended.
You don't sound sad, Samuel.
Nathan hurts people. The end.
What do you really know about him?
not enough to help you, Max. I truly wish I could. I see what you're doing.
I definitely have questions about what's happening to the animals in Arcadia Bay.
Oh, many do. These poor creatures have no choice in what happens to them.
How can anybody explain all those poor beached whales?
My dad was a fisherman, and he'd take me out to hear the whales sing. Now they just cry.
Do you think this is some kind of eco-disaster, or...?
I think it's more than that. Somebody is causing all this to happen.
You think so, Samuel?
You and Arcadia Bay are connected by time and tide. So, next time I have a question, I'm coming to you.
What do you think about all those dying birds?
Samuel had to bury dozens near the Tabanga.
Is that cool with the Tabanga?
We'll find out if the souls of the bird move on. Not that we can prove it.
It's so ominous.
Unless it's fate, then it doesn't matter.
Well, I'm glad to see your squirrels are still healthy and happy on the campus.
Me too. If something happened to them... Oh.
Not as long as you're here to take care of them, Samuel.
The only thing that calms them is food. Lots of food. Which reminds me that I have to feed them now.
Now, who can I ask?
Ja, direkt nebenan würde ich weitermachen.
Hi, Miss Grant.
Max, you always show up when I'm talking about you.
And I swear,
it's not about that petition you didn't sign.
I was hoping you could explain some of these crazy things happening in Arcadia Bay.
If I could, I'd be collecting my Nobel Prize in Science today. I haven't been able to wrap my mind around that eclipse, much less the snow in Wales.
I think this is beyond science.
Nothing is beyond science except for our lack of knowledge. We may never know why. But that doesn't change reality.
I am worried about reality. I feel like it's changing right in front of us.
You and Samuel both. We were talking about that before you came over. Our planet is changing, but it's not mystic. It's erosion.
You think that's why all these animals are dying here?
Well, our shoreline has been receding, not to mention the daily contamination of the ocean. That's all you need to kill off sea and wildlife here. Unless you know something I don't.
What about wormholes and chaos theory? Like time travel stuff.
The only wormholes in Arcadia Bay are underground. And chaos theory is just that. But if this is about time travel, sign me up.
Would you really change time?
Not after reading that Bradbury story. A sound of thunder. I won't give it away, but it involves dinosaurs and butterflies. Time is like a thread, Max. One tug and it all can unravel.
I don't think surveillance would have helped, Kate Marsh.
Oh, Max. I'm so sorry you had to go through that. Kate is the sweetest student I've ever met at Blackwell. And they can be so cruel to each other. Do you need to talk to a counselor?
Blackwell Academy needs the help. There's something terrible going on here. You see it, right?
This week hasn't been Blackwell's finest hour. But me and some faculty members won't rest until all the students here feel safe, not bullied.
Kate was drugged at the Vortex Club party and bullied by them until she ended up on the roof. How do you stop that?
Shut down that damn Vortex Club for a start. I don't mean to get riled up, but that party should have been postponed. It's extremely tasteless given what happened with Kate.
Do the Prescotts have anything to do with the Vortex Club? I mean, they don't get all their money from car washes.
No, they don't. But membership has its privileges. Especially when your father is Blackwell's biggest sponsor. This elitist nonsense has no place here.
You're right. I just wish this could be the school that I dreamed about before I came here.
I hear you, Max. I love seeing you and Warren and all my students at your best here. But you're all too young to be so cynical. But you truly give me hope.
I was looking for Nathan Prescott, and I thought he might be in your class.
Mr. Prescott has no class at all after his suspension. I didn't think you were friends.
You probably know him better.
I've tried. Nathan is a Prescott, and with that comes a lot of baggage. Too much for one teenager. This week was the proof. Principal Wells did the right thing.
I know. Nathan needs real help.
Yes, he does, Max. I did try once, but Mr. Prescott didn't appreciate my help. I did see Nathan leaving the campus looking angrier than usual, so maybe it's good you haven't found him.
I'm sorry, Miss Grant. I have to get going. I'll see you later.
It's always good talking to you, Max.
Good. Nathan is not around. I should go back to Chloe.
Not to mention poor Kate Marsh. We all...
Hey, Daniel. You look bummed out. Are you all right?
Hola, Max. I just figured out that my photos basically suck. I'm a wannabe artist.
Don't give up that easy. Just stay away from your sketchbook for a while. You need to keep taking the shot, as Mr. Jefferson says.
Stay away from my sketchbook? You don't know me, Max. That's like you staying away from your camera. I think I'll just sit here bummed out, thanks.
Hey, Daniel. You look bummed.
Hola, Max. I just figured...
Maybe you should try different subjects. Something more like your portraits.
That makes sense. But not if I can't choose the subjects in class. If only I could draw my photographs. I think I'll just sit here bummed out, thanks.
Also egal, was ich sage, es hilft ihm jetzt nicht wirklich. Tja. Ich wollte mal wieder die Welt retten und es hat nicht funktioniert.
Coast is clear. It would be so cool if you and me were going to school here together.
But now you can have Mr. Jefferson all to yourself.
Ugh, you suck. Now let's get into Blackwell Ninja mode.
So lame, they don't have co-ed dorms here.
Yes, because I want Nathan Prescott in the room next door.
Good point.
Wait here. Give me the signal if Nathan or anybody shows up.
I won't let you down, Batmax.
Now I just have to find Nathan's room.
Ja, das wird ja nicht so schwer sein, ne? Die Plakate schaue ich mir jetzt mal nicht an.
Oh, why, hello, Trevor. And Dana.
Ja, holla, was sind das denn bitte schön für Plakate? Ich kann auch nicht mal reden hier.
This can only be Nathan's room.
Ah, okay, das ging jetzt schneller als gedacht. Oder auch nicht. Oder auch doch.
No, Now I need to find Nathan's phone. That's so cute and ironic. I can't believe Nathan still has it around.
Der beste Sohn der Welt. Dieses Diplom belegt, dass Nathan Prescott offiziell der beste Sohn der Welt ist. 6. Juni 2006. Die Eltern ziehen Prescott. Okay.
That monochrome camera is brand new and costs about 6 grand. Bastard. I thought Victoria had the photo bling, but once again, the Prescott's rule. I don't think this prescription has helped, Nathan. I'd cry too if I had him for a father and had to wear that suit.
Ja, ist was dran, ne?
Let's see what Nathan hides in here. Nathan is way into this party. Bad sign.
Was geht von, nee, an Victoria von Nathan? Hey, meine Hübsche, sag mir, was du heute Abend zum Vortex anziehst, damit ich genauso stylisch und teuer gekleidet sein kann. Ich bin voll scharf drauf und sammle nachher noch fette Partygeschenke ein. Ich habe meinen Alten gesagt, er soll die Bullen fernhalten, damit wir in Ruhe feiern können. Wenn wir schon den Weltuntergang feiern, dann richtig, oder?
Bastard. Now I remember why I hate you. And why Kate will get justice.
Kate lässt's krachen. Okay. Kann man das anklicken? Nee, anscheinend nicht.
Oh man. Sean Prescott might be Nathan's real problem.
Mach dir keine Sorgen. Von Sean Prescott an Nathan Prescott. Nate, ich weiß, diese Woche war anstrengend für dich. Und deine Mutter und ich sind immer für dich da, wenn du reden willst. Lass dir einfach einen Termin geben. Deine Mutter will, dass Dr. Bill nach seiner Buchtour vorbeikommt, aber für diesen Moment bleiben wir bei deinen Medikamenten. Da ist schon wieder dieser Dr. Bill. Der von den Karten. Während der Entwicklung von Pan Estates brauche ich noch einen besonderen und ruhigen Sohn. Ich weiß, ein Prescott zu sein ist eine Last und ich werde dich Schritt für Schritt darauf vorbereiten, wie mein Vater vor mir. Es war schwer, als mein Vater mir die Augen für mein Schicksal öffnete, aber eines Tages wirst du mir danken. Mach dir keine Gedanken um Blackwell. Es wird Zeit, dass wir dieser verschissenen Stadt einen Einlauf verpassen. Ich will, dass du bereit bist, wenn der richtige Moment kommt. Vermassel es nicht, Sohn. Dein Vater.
Too bad Nathan isn't more like his sister. She sounds awesome. And far away.
Sorge dich nicht. Von Christine an Nathan Prescott. Tudo Bem aus Brasilien, kleiner Bruder. Es ist lange her, dass ich was von dir gehört habe. Also sag mir bitte, was in deinem aufregenden Schulleben in Blackwell vorgeht. Ich gebe bei all meinen Kollegen im Friedenskorps an, dass mein talentierter Bruder Nate ein Vollstipendium für eine der besten Kunstschulen der Welt hat. Ich kann zwar nicht immer auf mein Handy oder meine E-Mails zugreifen, aber bitte, bitte, bitte schick mir neue Campusfotos, damit ich indirekt durch dein Objektiv blicken kann. Ich vermisse dich und deine Bilder. Und ja, Mutter hat mir gesagt, du steckst in Schwierigkeiten und Vater drangsaliert dich, aber du musst ihn entweder ignorieren oder dich gegen ihn auflehnen. Du weißt, ich liebe Papa Nate, aber ich bin wegen ihm in einen Dschungel auf der anderen Seite der Welt. Er hat Macht geerbt, nicht Weisheit, und die einzige Art, gegen ihn zu gewinnen, ist dagegen zu halten. Lass dich von ihm nicht für das Vermächtnis der Familie verändern. Ende der Predigt. Du bist in der Schule. Ich wollte nur, dass du dich dort zu Hause fühlst. Ich muss wieder zu den Mangroven. Ich schicke dir gute Gedanken. Schreib mir oder ich muss dir einen Jaguar ins Wohnheim schicken. Xo, 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 Chris.
Yes, Nathan sure needs diet pills. This is strong stuff.
Extremer Appetithemmer, online erhältlich ohne Verschreibung. 100 Pillen, $250, ach du Schöne.
Wow. Kiss ass much, Principal Wells.
Zu den jüngsten Ereignissen von Direktor Wells an Nathan Prescott. Nathan, ich möchte mich für die vor kurzem geäußerte Anschuldigungen entschuldigen. Ihr Name und Ihre Zeugnisse sprechen für sich selbst. Manchmal wollen andere Schüler dies ausnutzen, um sich selbst einen Namen in Blackwell zu machen. Ich weiß, ihr Vater war aufgebracht, aber ich versicherte ihm, dass sie niemals eine Waffe mit in die Schule bringen würden. Ich möchte sie nicht vom Unterricht ablenken und bin sicher, diese Angelegenheit wird bis Ende der Woche aus der Welt geschafft. Wenn sie Fragen haben, stehe ich ihm immer zur Verfügung. Ja, was für ein Arschkrieche, da hat sie schon recht.
Holy shit! That's the gun Nathan used on Chloe. A gift from...
Benutzeranleitung für eine GB-17 9mm Pistole, okay.
Nathan likes his tortured subjects way too much. Nathan Prescott, All-American Teen.
Die besten Titten Oregons. Batzen Boobs, okay. Brandneue Fotos. Schade, dass wir jetzt nicht reinschauen können.
Nathan took this from Kate's altar. Why? What is with this dude?
Okay.
Oh man, that dickhead stole one of my selfies.
Okay, jetzt wird's wirklich krass hier.
Damn, Nathan. That's a nice shot. If only all your energy went into photography. It's so damn creepy, but the guy has his own style.
Da war noch was.
I don't think one book can guide the Prescotts.
Wutanfall, ein Leitfaden zur Aggressionsbewältigung für Teenager und Eltern. Dr. Bill. Ja, dieser Quatsch bringt sowieso nichts. Achso, Projektor kann ich auch angucken.
Yes, I would be cool with having this high-tech projector.
Schade, ich dachte, ich könnte da hinten jetzt was Neues angucken. Okay.
That looks like a totally fun show. Even Nathan has a light side. That must be the lamp Chloe broke when Nathan drugged her. This room is like Nathan's mind.
Nee, MP3 brauche ich nicht anschalten, weil da tut sich ja nichts.
That is so Chloe.
Ey, Arschloch, wir müssen reden. Oder ich erzähle allen, was du getan hast. Und dafür wirst du bezahlen, Wichser.
Oh my God. Chloe. I really hope they were all consenting models.
Ja, aber wir haben im Moment Kratzspuren.
What the hell are all those marks on the floor? Let's find out what you're hiding. Oh yes, little phone. You are mine now.
Ja, und ich wollte gerade noch sagen, wir haben now aber nicht das Nathan's gefunden, phone, was wir gesucht haben.
So I can show it to Chloe. Well, before Nathan comes back.
So, la la la, wir sind nie hier gewesen. Die ganzen Sachen können wir uns alle nicht angucken. Achso, die Pinnwand können wir auch nicht mehr angucken, okay.
Damn, Max, you're finally back. I got worried. So, what did you find?
His room was clean and creepy. Check this out.
Boom, Nathan. We got you by the balls, fucker.
What are you doing in my dorm? You're such a nosy bitch, Max!
Stop right there, Nathan!
Make me, ho! Max, I got this! Get the fuck out of my face!
Ouch.
You are so fucking dead!
Get off me, bro! Nimm bloß keiner die Waffe. Mal gucken.
Warren, stop it! Come on!
Oh! Oh, my head! Why y'all looking at me like that, huh? You and you, you're all dead!
Let's go, now!
Plus, my dad is on his way. You're all fucked. He owns you!
Even if Nathan definitely deserved a beating, we should try to be better than that.
Ja, das dachte ich nämlich auch.
Damn, that was intense. Warren, thank you so much.
For what?
For headbutting Nathan Prescott. That was awesome.
I don't know. I almost went crazy there. Like Nathan.
You're not anything like him.
Good to know. So where are you going? I better stick with you guys. Just in case you need me to get my Hulk on again. Or should I call the cops on Nathan?
No police. Not yet. So maybe you better,
Warren, me and Max have to do this on our own. No offense.
It's cool. Whatever I can do to help.
What you can do is find out anything you can about Nathan's father.
I'm on it. Between the snow and eclipse, I'm assuming the apocalypse is around the corner.
And thank you. Seriously. I'll call you later.
You better. I'm feeling pretty alpha now.
Yes, you are.
Man, that guy is so fucking in love with you.
I know.
He really did give a serious beatdown to Nathan.
It was a little scary to watch him do that.
Now let's make a date with Frank.
Will he even answer you?
Frank always answers when he wants money. Like I said, Frank wants to see me right now.
Let's not keep him waiting.